Hi, I'm Steve Williams, and this is Scooter and the Sticks. I've been looking through my Pennsylvania Gazetteer book of maps over the past few weeks and planning a ride up into the mountains on my Himalayan. And I learned something when I went out with my friend Paul, that it's important to be flexible. So let's have a look.
Well, I'm just afraid it's going to get a lot worse.
Get a little bit worse than this.
What's that?
So mid-March is still too early to ride in the mountains here. My friend Paul and I had planned to go on a long dirt and gravel adventure through the mountains, and we were picking our way through small patches of snow and ice, but it started to get worse. And I knew once we got over the mountain onto the side that was in the shade most of the time, the roads would be impassable for us. So we turned around and go to plan B. Our destination. It's kind of sad to have to abandon something thought through and fantasized about in terms of a ride. It gets completely dashed, so there's really only one thing you can do. Time to get a new one.
New check engine light?
No, new motorcycle.
I tilt the motorcycle, can you look in that window? Or can you bend over that far?
Yeah, I can bend over.
Huh?
Yeah, I can bend over that far.
It's good.
It affects you.
And another thing. you should have seen the text messages I sent Terry last night.
We had lunch and now heading home. So even when things don't go my way, I can always seem to make some lemonade out of the lemons of a failed ride. It's a beautiful countryside to ride through. Quite relaxing. So that wraps up another episode of Scooter in the Sticks. Until next time, I'm Steve Williams. Be well and ride safe.